It was on this day, March 24th, 2001, that a stretch of road along Highway 19 in Macon, Georgia, was named Duane Allman Boulevard. This was a stretch of road near where Duane had been killed on his motorcycle in October of 1971.